Yeah, we got rid of
ours. Okay, we're going to install some wire mold here, and we're going to be putting a light up. Can you see my whole face and everything?
Yeah. I'm gonna make one little tiny adjustment. That's okay. All. Right there.
Oh, okay.
Now you can see everything. Yep, perfectly. Yep. Go ahead.
So first we're gonna cut our wire mold. This is going to be the piece to go over to the light.
Yes.
Come up. This is from the switch to the light.
Okay. Okay, very good. Thanks. I appreciate that. Thank you for calling.
For a lighting fixture like this, but the most popular one is this one right here, the three light one, because it gives off a lot, not light, not too bright, where if you're reading or doing something, it lights up the room pretty well.
They sit over there and wait for us to open the door.
Yeah, they're lovable cats. Do you have a calico also?
No. Oh. We did a long time ago, but not anymore. I like orange cats because they tend not to shed as much.
Oh. Okay.
Do you hunt at all?
No, I don't hunt.
What about you, John?
I used to.
Hunting season starts in the end of November here, around the 20th of November.
Yeah, turkey season coming up too.
I love you.
He's trying to get you.
Yeah, it is a beautiful cat.
He's fat, though. He's about 20 pounds overweight.
Oh.
They had it fed. We can't tell.
At least he's fed.
Yeah.
there. Tap it down in like that there. Okay, I'm gonna get my screws out.
How is that attached to the wall? Just up there?
No, it's that's the rabbit is going in there, it's here. But that doesn't move at all.
Oh,
that's pretty secure. Yeah.
One good thing about these, the way the electric is, if you need to drill into the wall or something, you won't get electrocuted.
Yeah,
you will. You get a stranger. These are the pieces for going at an angle. So this is going to go in here like this. I have a little rhyme. I lost my knife for cutting sheetrock and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I don't let a lousy knife ruin my life.
Yeah, that's how I am. I lose my knife all the time. Intake measure.
But yeah, he's got two of them here.
Cool. Okay, that pushed in nicely.
I have like four here because I keep leaving them here.
Do you have a sheetrock knife I could use?
Yeah.
Don't get it yet, because I'll have to pause the camera.
It's a utility knife.
Yeah, okay. I'll let you know when to get it. Oh, is that mine? Oh, okay, that's his. Okay, it looks a lot like
someone. You can have it. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I got like four more of them somewhere.
Oh, good. It's only a matter of time until I lose it, though.
Yeah, that's the problem.
That might not stay there because the sheetrock is really.
It's wood. And sheets right across. It's like one.
Yeah, it's like a little piece of plywood. You imagine being one to every single piece of plywood in this place? I mean, I understand a small house, but this is massive.
2 years ago. The foundation in the rocks, it's like red.
It's like cobblestone.
Yeah, it's unbelievable.
The house we just moved out of, cobblestone foundation, dirt floor.
This is 1890.
Yeah, it lived through the Civil War, so it had to have been worth something, but I didn't have the money to fix it,
so. Put this little piece to go up over to our box. It just pokes onto it like that, too. Didn't bite into anything, so we'll just take that one out. sure my wires are centered in the track here so it doesn't get pinched when I put the cap onto it. Just when I hook it up down here. Okay, so this goes on here next. So I'm going to put it so that the okay, so I'll break this little tabby out right up here. Trimming the track all the way around. So this is the light we're putting up. It's a project source. I use them to put the globes on.
Yeah.
I'm going to use my bolt cutters. If you notice how screwdriver Phillips's go to get go, the tips get go bad really quick.
Yeah.
Even the black pointed ones.
Yeah. But the flat tips there, they don't go bad as quick, but it's a pain in the ass to work it.
Yeah.
Especially when it's in like a drill, it goes flat.
Yeah. It's easier to lose them than it is to find them, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. And now they got the five star or the star bit.
Yeah.
Screws. That's kind of a pain.
Oh, wait a minute, the light, the camera's on.
I'll
pause it so you don't.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna go on.
Here's your first thing. Ground wire, wrap it around the ground wire here. Get it even at the end of there, we'll put our cap on here. In the country I was born in, black is live, white is neutral. Red and blue are also live colors. Okay, I'm ready for another cap. Do it down like that. Wrap the strands around the solid wire like that. Make sure my insulation goes up into the bottom of the wire. Insulation's in underneath the cap, so I will put the layers up in the box here. Look. Yeah, I'll straighten it after I get it over. Oh, can we put the wheels on the bus on again?
No, it's a TV show.
Oh.
It plays and plays and plays different things.
Oh.
Some things are the same.
So down here. Get the insulation lined up at the bottom here. Twist the wires together evenly here. Cut them so they're even. Okay. So we gotta bring our two little tabbies out for the wiremold to go through. Make sure I'm in on both sides. Make sure it's nice and tight. Let them lay. Tell you. Oh, there's one of those on the bus again. It is kind of a cute song, isn't it? Okay, I'll pause it.
No, I'm just going
to
dig it.
Oh, okay. Make sure the screws aren't hitting the wires. And now I'm ready for you to go down and shut it off. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna turn the light on here. Come here, kitty. Meow, yeah, come here. Meow, meow, come here. What's your pretty cat? Meow, yeah, come here. I love you.
Eddie, come here.
Well, I like to get her up there on my lap. Come here, puss. You're very pretty. You're a very pretty cat.
Okay.
She is a beautiful cat. Well, they did something very sloppy here. They put the wire around the screw the wrong way. This one doesn't look bad.
Yeah, they're very loose.
The outlets?
Yeah, like horribly loose.
All of them, or?
All of them.
Tabby out to up to the light. Tighten the screws back up. Got my score there. Do you have John's phone number so you can call him to turn it back on when I'm ready?
Yeah.
Oh, John, it's almost going to be ready for you to turn on here in a minute.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll just match our black with the live side and our white with the neutral side. And we'll put our ground wire on the green screw. Okay, black and red are live here in the country I was born in, so we're going to put the black with the red. This outlet's not very old. There's some real old ones in this house. This one happens to be a newer one. Are there some that are really old?
Yeah, I think those are all been changed.
All the old ones have been changed?
Mm-hmm.
Downstairs, though, we took out an old one.
Yeah, that was in a special spot that we didn't do.
Mm-hmm.
But any that are in the house are all been updated or were in impeccable condition.
Mm-hmm. Do you know who put these in?
The German that did all the wiring in my other building.
Oh.
He's certified.
Oh, because I found wires on the screw backwards on this one.
Mm.
You can go down and turn it on. Come here, kitty. Come here. You're a very pretty cat. Yeah, I love you. You're a very pretty cat. Yeah, do you touch noses?
I'm sorry.
Can't just take a flashlight and make sure my screws aren't hitting the wires. Everything looks good in here. This porcelain piece of the socket is where it's threaded, and you hold the ring like this. So my camera's gone, so. Okay, you just I'll hand it to you. Very long. Any kittens yet?
No, they're both males.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we had our old dog mated with my mom's dog, and she had a miniature pincher, and we had like a full-grown Rottweiler.
Uh-huh.
And all of their puppies were like medium-sized.
Oh.
It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Hmm. And that is how to wire a wall lights here in the country I was born in. Peace. Thanks for watching.